Do these bookshelves have, oh, these bookshelves all have stuff. Damn, we're gonna have to read all these books again. Ah, oh, God. Of course. Of course. Reading all the books. I feel like we've read these books, but like, I just don't want to miss anything. I really don't. And I swear there should be an achievement for reading books. There really should. Cause we've read a lot of books this game, in this game. Okay, so those are done. Those are done. It's just that person. Witnesses. Dollar, dollar, deck of cards, empty bottle, dollar, nothing. I don't even know what the occult stuff anymore. I'm just the last run we did, we were so low on ammo. I'm just now I'm really making sure I get everything. Cause like, heaven forbid we're in another fight and we don't have ammo on us. Is there a reason to be here? There's a chest. I'll take a look at this chest. Worth it. I feel like we have enough for abilities. Oh my god, we have 7. Yes. Yes. And then I'll start taking these abilities. We've collected a lot. We have 3 of these too. Been using explosive laws, so we'll start putting some points in there. That was empty. Nobody there. Jars, crates, empty. He's so low, she's so lonely, oh so lonely, knocked out so lonely. Okay, anyways. I'm sorry, man. But business is business. Had to be done. You would have killed me. And I could not have that. Deck of cards. More deck of cards. Okay. Well, we got the chest thing, so I think that's everything here. I'm just gonna take a quick gander around for, because I thought I saw ammo. Yeah, I did. Okay. One set of ammo. And I think that's everything. Okay. Let's get out of here. Skedaddle. Another area cleared up. Don't mind, oh boy. Walk soft here, yeah. Back is turned to us. That That's a good sign. That's not a good sign is. Oh, it's just the three of them. Okay, we're gonna try. No, I'm gonna try being a werewolf again. Kinda wanna get this working. Okay. Never mind. It was a good try. Dwah! We're gonna get this werewolf trick down. I'm determined now. I'm determined to get this working. I didn't even look at my other abilities. Dead. Dun 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 dun. Hi! Having fun in that tornado of yours? Get down here. And I'm betting there's more downstairs. There's more in the basement. There's probably a ton of people in the basement down here. Eh? Oh, I love it when I'm right, sort of. I'm just gonna reload this. Quietly. Oh, yeah, Selkies. Interesting. Duh, that's not. Okay, well, we knocked over everything, but okay. Pig ear. Weird cult stuff. Okay. Any good fruit? Anything good to eat here? Nope, that would be a no. What, is this potatoes? Human skulls, never mind. That's something I don't want to eat. Dun dun. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. More Selkies, okay. So there's a prison here somewhere then. That's what I'm keeping. That's what I'm. Oh, somebody found the bodies. Oh boy. That looks like a trap. I don't feel like going down there just yet. You done freaking out? You done freaking out about all the dead bodies and all that fun stuff? Ah! fuck me. You weren't supposed to hear all that. You weren't supposed to see that. None of you were supposed to see that. I got a plan for you guys. You're all just willy-nilly here, right? So if you just toss that. Ow! Killed some people. It's all good. All fine and dandy. Screw that. They're all dead. That, scrap that. Those keys. Vault keys. Ooh. There's a vault down here too? I feel like we hit a mother load. I feel this is gonna be great. Are these? No, I thought these were those teleportation things again. There is someone standing there, though. I mean, for a cult place, it's pretty nice looking, at least. That's a lot of people. I'll take the bandage. Chicken pot. This is a bathroom. We are hiding in a bathroom. Dodge. They say no witnesses to our crimes. Bye. Okay, well. Trouble with initiates. The words scroll in ancient parts. Okay. Worry too much. Blah blah blah. It never dies. Okay. Been in here. Okay, wait, first I need to talk to you, because I need to pass off stuff. Okay, so I can pick up this thing. What is this? Wall clipped your slaps. I know exactly what this is for, and I slightly sad I didn't find it earlier. Now it. That looks like us, our stuff. That looks like the portraits of us. It does it not? Alright, 34 damage, what does this do? 47. But attack at range average, medium fast. It's odd that I see our portrait things that I've seen before here. Sus. I feel like we. Oh, they found another body. Oh, they're gonna be finding a lot of bodies, I think. Killed a lot. Yep. We've killed a lot of people. Take the one bullet. Nope. I want none of that. I want none of that. Take two bullets. Okay, what are you guys doing? Oh, they're both sitting down. Okay. So, what you're saying is that you don't mind if we walk in, right? And just start knocking them out. Like this. God. Time to pull out the gun. Okay. Any other cultist ladies that want to play? That could have gone better. It is what it is. More vault keys. We've gotten so many vault keys. We still haven't found the vault or the prison cells. Take the arrows, take those. Those. Alright. I don't think there's any more people now. I guess it's good. There's still more people. Chalk. Alcohol. Read that book. I'm pretty sure we've read all these books. But just in case. You know what? I've read enough books. I'm tired of reading books. This will probably bite me in the butt later, but... Why did he put bread in a... Why is there bread in a display case? Confusions. Oh look, it's the lone person. It is just you, right? That? Nobody knows. You have nothing. Okay. This vault better have some good stuff. Lockpicks. Okay. Flashbangs. Okay. Don't know why pickaxe and shovels in there, but okay. Lots of bandages, ammo, I'll take. Potions, lockpick, crate, dynamite. Don't have room for dynamite. It's in the display key. Hell yes. Alright. Hi. Need to give you a bunch of stuff again. Me again? Just want to give you a bunch of stuff that I don't need. And scrap a bunch scrap these ones. So what does Jane have equipped? She has a green. Should probably give her this one. Hi Jane. Take this. And equip it. And then oh, I just dropped. Ah, damn it, just dropped to the ground. This should be good enough. Take the dynamite, take the lightning in a bottle. Oh yeah, there it is. Object pile. Take these. It's full again. Does Jane have equipped? She has that. Okay. Take this. Take this. Take these. Take these. Take this. Take that. Take this. I'm keeping the slap thing, just in case. Yes, because we don't. That's exactly what I was thinking. Don't have a purple. So now we have all purples except for armor and amulets, which is pretty good. So we can scrap these. Okay. So that's emptied. All good. There's supposed to be a prison here somewhere. We have cell keys for a reason. Okay. Two cells. I have that honest feeling like we're not supposed to be here just yet, but you know what? We cleared it out, so that's all that matters. And now we go. Continue to the secret stash. Hi, girl. Bye, Siren. It's nice knowing you. All right, now let's go find this mount. Alright, if I were a treasure chest thingy, I would be right here in this circle here. Easy. How many abilities do we have? Just one. Alright. Off we go. Alright, so we'll take care of the Hall of First Fruit, and then we'll go to Lush Oasis, and then we'll go to Absolution Hall. I think that'll be fine. strange woman again. Please let us have the slapping contest again. I'm down for round two. I am so down for round two.
Hi, girl.
Oh, Patrick, look at you. Fangs, furs, a little lust for the moon. You look kind of scary. I like it. No, what else looks scary? That old devil fellow. How about that greed? Huh? If I had grain for every poor sucker he ate in his days, I'd be richer than he was. Gotta say, major kudos for not giving in and taking. Wow, okay. Must be tempted with all that gold and all that power. When all that said and done, were you happy you didn't succumb to greed? Did you enjoy the accolades? Everyone patting you on the back, hailing you as a hero? I was only doing the right thing. That's all, really? And you feel good about yourself? Was enough for you? Ooh, interesting. Well, it's fun to catch up. I'm pretty sure a big Apex predator like you has a lot on his plate. I know I do. Before we part ways, as a token of my admiration for your restraint, feel free to browse my chest for goodies. Just remember, keep things interesting, please, or I'll die of boredom. I wanted to challenge you to a slapping contest, lady. Damn. You're new here, yeah. Okay. That was pretty good, but I'll consider that worth it. Have a purple vest till now. What? What? Got a problem with me eating stuff? Okay. Have a problem with it anymore. That was just weird. They literally just get angry. Herdo just plays an epic plasma flag bearer on the battlefield. Nice. Hello, Chaos. How are you?
Still standing.
A bit stretch. You'll like this, Chaos. We're playing as a werewolf. We're you, right? You know, we hunt at the night and all that fun stuff. Literally can transform at will. Smash. I mean, he does look smash-worthy. He has a cute mustache and whatnot. Smash the werewolf. Lush Oasis. Oh, another. Oh.